According to Jacob and Chase, you don't need to really worry about what you do to catch the fish. Just make sure to stuff lots of weights down their throats so you can win lots of fishing tournaments. Just be careful of three things. Number one, lie detector tests. Number two, people with knives. And number three, metal detectors. And then maybe you can win a fishing tournament.